How do honeybees and flowers help each other?
Honeybees and flowers engage in a mutually beneficial relationship known as mutualism, where both parties benefit from their interactions. Here's how honeybees and flowers help each other. Pollination. Honeybees are important pollinators for many flowering plants. As honeybees collect nectar from flowers to make honey, they inadvertently transfer pollen grains from the male reproductive structures, anthers, of one flower to the female reproductive structures, stigma, of another flower. This process, known as pollination, is essential for the fertilization and reproduction of flowering plants. By transferring pollen between flowers, honeybees facilitate the production of seeds and fruits, ensuring the survival and propagation of plant species. Nectar collection. Flowers produce nectar, a sugary liquid, as a reward for pollinators like honeybees. Nectar serves as a source of energy for honeybees, providing them with the carbohydrates they need for flight, thermoregulation, and other metabolic processes. Honeybees use their specialized mouthparts to collect nectar from flowers, consuming some of it for immediate energy and storing the excess in their honey stomachs to bring back to the hive for further processing into honey. Honey production. Honeybees play a crucial role in honey production, a process that benefits both honeybees and humans. After collecting nectar from flowers, honeybees return to the hive and regurgitate the nectar into wax cells within the hive. They then fan their wings to evaporate excess moisture from the nectar, transforming it into honey, a concentrated source of carbohydrates and nutrients. Honey serves as the primary food source for honeybee colonies, providing them with essential nutrients, energy, and sustenance during periods of scarcity. Diverse diet. Flowers provide honeybees with a diverse and nutritious diet. In addition to nectar, honeybees collect pollen from flowers, which serves as a protein source for developing bee larvae. Pollen contains essential nutrients, including proteins, fats, vitamins, and minerals, that are vital for honeybee growth, development, and overall health. By foraging on a variety of flowers, honeybees ensure that they receive a balanced diet that meets their nutritional needs. Overall, honeybees and flowers have a symbiotic relationship based on mutual dependence and benefit. Honeybees rely on flowers for nectar and pollen, which provide them with essential nutrients and energy, while flowers depend on honeybees for pollination, which facilitates their reproduction and ensures the continuation of plant species. This mutualism between honeybees and flowers is essential for the functioning of ecosystems and the survival of both organisms.